very stressful, especially since I had an 8 a.m. class. So I literally just got off of class before, and then I got the message, oh, by the way, get ready to pack up everything and leave. I just know that right now I have a lot of homework that's going to be due tonight still, and the professors don't know about this probably until later, so we're going to have to just kind of shove and hope for the best right now.
I just finished doing my online dance class in the basement, and I open my email and I see that I have an email that they're closing the building, which I get. I appreciate that they're doing this to keep us safe, and I think that it's what needs to happen. But I also see that I'm supposed to move out at 12 today. Now, I got this email at 10 o'clock, and I live in Ohio, so I'm 5 hours away. So even if my mom started to driving to pick me up, I would not make it. So that was just a little frustrating, I guess, but we're just going ahead with the plan, moving out at the normal time, and I hope that they are going to refund us for partial housing and meal plans. And tuition would be nice, because my classes barely work online, but you know, I don't want to be paying for a room and food that I cannot make use of.
I'm a student athlete here, and I'm on the tennis team here. And since the season's over, the Mid-American Conference ended its play, and the classes, as you see, today's announcement has been postponed online until the rest of the semester. So as Indians in our country, there's a restriction going on right now. Until 29th, we can't get into the country. All international flights are banned. So since this move out has happened, there's going to be quite a hassle for me, because I got to move into my friend's apartment for the until April 3rd when my flight is. So it's a bit of a hassle, but at the same time, they have done a good job all these days, you know, keeping us safe and giving us good food and keeping all the dorms clean and all that.